courses under development are set as unavailable to prevent students from accessing them. Once a course is ready for student enrollments, it can be made available. This tutorial shows you how to make your course available to students. Access properties from the Customization section of the Control Panel. The Properties page controls the course's language pack and catalog listing. You can also edit the course description, make the course available to others, and set the course duration. Let's make a course available to users. Click Submit. A confirmation message tells you the course properties were successfully updated. Let's review. First, access customization from the Control Panel and select Properties. Then, set course availability to Yes and submit.